Levinson shows us what caused Senator Barack Obama to go off script.
Government fails.
Protesters injected race into Barack Obama's Florida town hall meeting.
Hold on a second.
Three men holding a sign interrupted the Illinois senator's opening remarks.
Just be courteous and you'll have a chance to make your statement.
As promised, Obama later took a question from the group.
Why is it that you have not had the ability to not one time speak to the interests and even speak on behalf of the oppressed and exploited African community or black community?
Every issue you've spoken about, I actually did speak out on. The only way that we're going to solve our problems in this country is if all of us come together, black, white, Hispanic, Asian.
Obama traveled to St. Petersburg to roll out an emergency economic relief plan. He's pitching a $1,000 tax rebate for working families, paid for by a windfall tax on record oil company profits.
So that rebate would offset the rising cost of the pump.